2, Lillian Miller
from the United States of America, performing a variation from Flames of Paris.
Thank you.